to be doing quick two sets, and it was a kind of tough match because she was running very well and eating well, so I'm just happy to be through tonight. Tour is, so I will try my best for sure, like I did in the past year, and I really like to be back in Monterrey, and I played very well the last 2 years, so I think I can still improve a lot from these two matches. So yeah, I just want to play very, very good, so I'm a little bit tight for now, I don't play very good, but for sure I would love to go up to the end.
What differences do you think you have earned from last year?
I think in globality I'm a better player, but you know, every match is different, every match is tough, and we can see in the first round I did 3 sets against a girl from Mexico who doesn't have the ranking of top 100, but tennis is a match.